I like working with sax players. I worked with a group and it was like 4 or 5 horns, but I prefer one sax player. Kenny's real fun to work with, especially Kenny, because the way he communicates with the band, and he's just real fun to work with, you know.
I mean, of all the gigs I've done, this is the most fun because he gives you a lot of space to basically be who you are and just do whatever you're doing. He doesn't complain too terribly much, you know, unless you just take it too far. And I try to push it as far as humanly possible.
Manager came up with the title Against Doctor's Orders. I had broken my thumb in a car accident and was given orders not to play the saxophone for 8 weeks. I was writing a song at the time with a cast on my hand and recorded it with that cast. And when it was all done, Dennis told me that I should call it Against Doctor's Orders.